It's going to be a busy weekend for many, with Valentine's Day tomorrow and the President's Day holiday on Monday. But will the weather cooperate? A high wind warning is in effect until 6 o'clock tomorrow night. This video sent to us from a Big Island viewer shows just how strong the winds were today in the Mountain View area. There's also an influx of jellyfish at many of our beaches, and we're getting reports of several blown roofs. So with Valentine's Day tomorrow, the long holiday weekend, and the Great Aloha Run on Monday, how will this affect residents? Justin Cruz joins us with more from the Forecast Center. Just.
Joe, the wet weather and the strong winds are forecast to remain for another day. The box jellies could be another day or two. So, southwest winds of 25 to 35 miles per hour, gusting to 60 miles per hour. That high wind warning is in effect for parts of Kauai, Oahu, as well as Big Island Summits. The Big Island and Maui County are under a high wind or wind advisory. So, heads up on that. When we have winds this strong, we could see things like localized power outages, down trees, and be careful if you're around the car, around the house. Those wind gusts could slam those doors. It'd be a little dangerous at times. Airport wind speeds across the state today have begun to increase. They were up to 25 miles per hour sustained at many of the airports, and the wind gusts this afternoon were near 40, especially for Kauai, which is nearest to the storm. So we're going to see some wet weather along with that windy weather. A storm front moving in from the west. Overnight, it'll be over Kauai, and then tomorrow, midday for Oahu and Maui County. What's left will be on the Big Island tomorrow night. So with that, the weather starts to deteriorate. Here's a live look at Poipu, Kauai from EarthCam. Those winds are gusty, and the rain is on the way with some choppy seas. We'll have more on the weekend weather later. Joe, back to you.